ready to play. Represented by Teshana Vignes Waran. And on my left, Amersfoort, represented by Kirsten van der Valk. Strasbourg to serve, la ball, play. Service over, one love. Service over. 6-7.
Thank you.
Let me serve it. 12, 16.
Yes, but they both wounded. Second game, level play. One love.
Court number two, teams get rid of second set. Yes, you
can do it. Love!
Match number seven, match number two, team green versus Mathieu Sikorski. Empire, Phil de Simon, Serge Judge, Constantine Kahn.
7-7. 1-2.
Thank you. Sorbici versus TSS, match number 7, Women's Single 2, Avia Kolberg versus Daria Sarah. Empire, Yanda
Kira,
Pascal Corneille.
Lovely serve. 9-15.
Teshana.
penalty.
Kirsten, many congratulations, and I just said to you off camera, a bit better than yesterday. You must be very happy with that performance.
Yeah, it's much better than yesterday. Sorry about that. Also, I managed to keep myself in the lately, my games were always good, but I couldn't finish the game. And this match, I managed to keep myself calm, so that's a big breakthrough for myself. So. Very happy about that.
Was the pressure off a little bit, do you think, after securing the win? The win was already there, so you knew that there was maybe not so much pressure. You could go out, maybe relax and enjoy the game?
No, not really, because every match for me, I want to win every match I go on court. So, yeah, not really, because every point can still be important. We lost yesterday, and yesterday somebody asked me the same question, and I said, no, it doesn't matter for me. I always want to win when I'm on court, so it doesn't matter.
So a big turnaround for your team. You feel now you're back in this group.
Yeah. I think it's a really tough group, and I think that with this win already, I hope we can make it a little bit bigger. I think with this win, we are really good in back in the group. So.
And important also for the singles. After a disappointment yesterday for all the singles players, you've come back today and lifted the game a bit and given your whole team a bit of a boost.
Yeah, yesterday it was all good games, and the singles were pretty close. So it was really, not very good for the team. Everybody felt that, so it's very good to win some singles today. I think that's really important for the team spirit. So very happy with it, yeah.
Superb, Kirsten. Thank you for joining us once again, and many congratulations.
Yeah, thank you very much.